The rivalry between US and Canada is one of the most intense things that I've been a part of. It gets your blood flowing in a different way, and it brings out the best level of competitor in you.
When I first joined, I remember hearing about it from teammates, but mostly seeing it on their faces, just seeing how much emotion there was every single time we play them. It didn't matter at what point in the season it was. There is never a good time to lose to Canada.
It's a battle every time you step out on the ice. You know it's going to be a 1-2 goal game. You know, I think that's the beauty of it, is that they're giving their blood, sweat, and tears, and so are we. But it's at the end of the day, it's like, who's gonna fight a little bit harder?
There's nothing like suiting up, throwing the jersey on, and going out there with all the pride on the line for your country.